Come on, kid. Let's go find Eli Wimpy.